Nizam Muslim School, Masri Prime Mia. I'm actually the headmaster of the primary section, and we are honored to be featured on ITV. Just a brief history about Laneja Muslim School. It was established in 1988 by an excellent individual, Maulana Yahya Bam. It was his aim and mission at that time to fulfill the needs of our community, which was surrounded by many government schools. The need for a Muslim school was mainly because at that point Jummah Salah was not afforded to our community, the Muslim community. So if you're in a government school, you were not given off for Jummah Salah. Maulana used that as a preamble, and him along with some excellent individuals and the Ismail family, the Laneja Muslim School was formed. So initially we started with 160 odd learners. We were on a very small campus at the LMA in Extension 1. And shukr, it was only grade 1 to 6. We've evolved and grown from that. We are now 1,200 learners. And through the shukr, through the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we are blessed to have such beautiful premises. The motto of our school has always been inculcating Islamic values to our young ones, offering a pure dual curriculum where our learners can benefit both from secular knowledge and Islamic knowledge. It was important at the time to ensure that our learners were gaining Islamic knowledge, because many of them that went to government schools only went to the madaris up to grade 6, sometimes grade 7, and sometimes even grade 5. So the school fulfilled a very important need at the time of the community. If you ask me what's the ethos of our school, I would say the ethos of our school is refining character, akhlaq, offering excellent Islamic knowledge to our learners, and also preparing them for university, preparing them for life after school, making good individuals with good values. We do have an excellent record of our learners at various universities. We also have a very high graduation rate, shukr to Allah. And if I can tell you something extraordinary about this school, something that is very extraordinary about this school, many of our learners, our alumni, have also realized that the school hasn't been there only to provide knowledge. It's also been there for character refinement. So it is important for us to refine character, children to have good akhlaq, children to have a sense of social belonging, social responsibility, where we worry about others before we worry about ourselves. My Ramadan message to you is, inshallah, Allah grant you a nice, comfortable Ramadan, grant you the health to, inshallah, experience and appreciate every roda, and inshallah, grant you a happy Eid Mubarak, inshallah.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We saw the moon, so Ramadan starts today. Muslims all around the world will now fast all day. For 1 month, we will not eat or drink from sun up till sunset. This teaches us patience, to be thankful for Allah's blessings and to be our best. This is a very special month for our family, and we would like to share our excitement with you. Happy Ramadan, and may peace be with you.
What Ramadan is to me. Muslims around the whole world cheer. Alhamdulillah, Ramadan is here. The blessed month of Ramadan, the month of the Holy Quran. Up early for suhoor, tahajjud we pray. What a beautiful way to begin the day. From fruit we abstain, from evil we refrain. We cleanse our day of time spent in vain. We read the Quran, we fast, we pray. We focus on the good we can do each day. At night it's Taraweeh, to the masjid we go. We stand before Allah, we bow our heads low. And when the moon is sighted and Eid comes around, the feeling of joy and happiness is found. The day of prize giving, what a glorious day. May you all be witness to the next Ramadan that comes our way. Ameen.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Ramadan, you have barely arrived and I miss you already. Or you have just passed and I miss you already. I wish you would last forever. There is no better feeling than the one that you have during Ramadan. The spirit of humanity, sacrifice, forgiveness, and giving is like no other except in the month of Ramadan. It's a time of introspection and spiritual cleansing. Ramadan helps us renew our hope and gets us to practice our perseverance. It makes us realize that we are far more fortunate than a lot of other people in this world. This time has special meaning. It's a time to slow down, serve the poor and neglected, and make amends. Beautiful Ramadan, you come as fast as you go. I miss you already.
We are one, one, one. Oh, we are one, one, one. One Ummah under the sun. One Ummah praising the one. We are one, one, one. Oh, we are one.
Subhanallah, the moon has been sighted. Sorry to interrupt you, but why are you so excited about the moon being sighted?
It's Ramadan.
What is Ramadan?
Ramadan is a month where us Muslims fast from dusk till dawn. We are not allowed to eat or drink anything. There are certain du'as that we read during the month of Ramadan, and we give charity to the poor. In the morning we have sehri and at night we have iftar. Fasting helps us with self-control when eating and helps our mind focus.
But why do you need to stay hungry all day?
It is to teach us patience and appreciation.
What are the virtues of Ramadan?
The virtues are forgiveness from Allah and the gates of heaven open.
Why is Ramadan so important to you?
Ramadan is the best month, and the Quran was revealed in this month.
Whoa, that's great. I wish you all the best in Ramadan.
Thank you very much.
The blessed month. There is a month that is certainly blessed. Of all the months, it is the best. In it, many good deeds are done. Homework is easy and we have lots of fun. It was in this month that the Quran was sent down to be the best man Muhammad who lived in the desert town. The blessed month is here again. It's Ramadan, of course, so be happy, dear friends.
Ramadan has begun. Ramadan, Ramadan.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Peace be upon you. Wa the mercy and the blessings of Allah. Amin. Tuition for school. I come to school because it is the command of Allah to please Allah, to gain the love and friendship of Allah. I make shukr that I can fulfill this devotion in the state of iman because of the tawfiq given to me by Allah. Dua for knowledge, Rabbi zikni ilma wa razukni fahma. Rabbi zikni ilma wa razukni fahma. Rabbi zikni ilma wa razukni fahma. Oh my Lord, increase my knowledge and grant me understanding. A'udhu billahi minash shaitonir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Ar-rahmanir rahim. Maliki yawmiddin. Iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in. Ihdinas siratal mustaqim. Siratal ladhina an'amta alayhim. Ghairil maghdubi alayhim. Walad dalim. Amin. Praise be to Allah, the Lord of the world. Most gracious, most merciful. Master of the day of judgment. Thee alone to be worshipped and thee alone to be asked for help. Guide us along the straight path, the path of those who thou hast favored, not the path of those who honor anger, nor of those who go astray. Amen.
One Ummah under the sun, one Ummah praising the one. We are one, one, one. Oh, we are one, one, one. We love Allah's beloved. Send peace upon Muhammad. We are one, one.
For the educators and learners at Lanesha Muslim School, we would like to wish you all a blessed and fulfilling month of Ramadan. Ramadan Kareem to all.
We love Allah's beloved. Send peace upon Muhammad. We are one, one, one. Oh, we are one, one, one. We fast and pray and smile and say, Subhanallah, Allah be praised. So as one, 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 we say, Ramadan has begun. Ramadan, Ramadan.
We from Lanesha Muslim School would like to wish everyone a Ramadan Kareem and a blessed Eid Mubarak. Jazakallahu khair. Assalamu alaikum.
One could conclude that, we not only have to consider ourselves and think about our own personal well-being. There are Muslims throughout the world, whether in the Middle East, whether in the European countries, whether in American countries, wherever they are in African countries. Some of them are going through a very difficult period of time. Some are going through war, poverty, and whatever. During the month of Ramadan, we must take our time more than thinking about our personal well-being. Let us make dua for these people, and that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it easy for them, and that they have a good Ramadan also, and that they fulfill that one pillar of Islam once a year with ease, and the challenges and the toughness they face, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it easy, that they overcome these things and also spend a good day like us on the day of Eid. So, Jazakallah once again for ITV for being here and to sharing this moment with us in Lanesha Muslim School. And we hope to all the Muslim community out there in the international Muslim community, Ramadan Mubarak and Ramadan and Eid Mubarak to all of you. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala uplift this Ummah and make this Ummah grow into great numbers. Jazakallah. Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Asma Ibrahim. I would like to wish my family and all the Muslims a happy Ramadan Mubarak.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I would like to reach out to my family, friends, and my best friend Amar Bagas. And I'd like to wish all the Muslims around the world a happy Ramadan.
We are Lanesha Muslim School. Day 2A, we wish you a Ramadan Kareem.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Aisha.
And my name is Ibtihab.
My name is Afreen. And we wish you Ramadan Kareem.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Amani Motia. And I wish my family and my friends an awesome Ramadan.
We are great ones from Lanesha.
Ramadan.